안녕하세요. 저는 노키입니다. And welcome to today's video where we are going to be reacting to some more JYP. And by JYP, I do not mean JYP himself. We have got JYP's new girl group, currently tentatively known as JYPN. And we're over here on the channel today and we are going to be doing a pre-debut content binge. Now, of course, from here, I'm going to try and remain as kept up and as up to date as I possibly can be. But basically what I was waiting for is some videos to accumulate so that I could just go ahead, absolutely dump, and just like react to all of this type of stuff just in like one massive content dump, which I mean, it's probably not going to be that long because some of these videos are like only a minute and a half long. But basically for context, I have watched nothing about this group. I have watched none of these videos that they have put up so far, but all I have heard is raving reviews of quite literally everything from everyone. And so, I mean, in a way, it's kind of a bad thing because I have very, very high expectations. But that being said, JYP groups are always absolutely incredible in terms of how talented they are. I don't really give a shit about what you have to say, unfortunately. But that's just how I feel because JYP groups are, in fact, absolutely freaking nuts. So I'm interested to check out their rookies and, of course, see what they're going to be like. This first one, so Kyujin, is it Kyujin? No, Jinny, Jiu, and Kyujin. I don't know who is in the middle right there. She looks crazy fierce. I'm very, very, very excited. So we have got the press cover, the Mama cover. Oh, wait, Mama as in like the song that's currently been trending again after all of these years. Then we've got Sunmi's Bottom Day, Full Moon. I can't wait. I'm so sorry, but I can't wait. My Oh My, White Flag, Break My Heart, Me, Myself, and I. Seolhyun and Pear, can't wait for that. That's a Gorilla Live. Okay, hell yeah. A Kekalo cover, and then I Love You 3000. Anyway, the fire songs that we're going to be covering. I'm really excited, of course, to meet these qualifying members of this girl group. I don't actually know whether or not the ones being shown here are the ones that are like confirmed or whatever. So Twitch chat, let me know. Tell me obviously how we're going as far as that's concerned. Because I know that, you know, a lot of this is like, I mean, it says qualifying, but if they're putting shit out on YouTube for these members, they're probably and very likely, most likely, pretty much going to be the members of this girl group anyway. I know that some of these videos as well, like this one, it's got 2.7 million views. That's a fuck ton for a 1 minute and 29 second cover. That is a shit ton. It is crazy. But anyway, I'm really excited for this. I have a video of this actually coming out relatively soon. I've got a video planned, at least as far as video essays are concerned. Part of it I'm going to be mentioning in one of my videos on Kepler over on my Kepler channel, which is also on my homepage of this channel. So go and check that out, of course, if you guys happen to be interested in what I have to say about this group and obviously where they're going and why they're going in the way that they are. But nonetheless, very excited. Let's give it a massive old like. Full screen, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. All right, what did that say? I didn't get to see that because of the volume. All right, so Ding Dong pop up. Guess who this is? All right. Yo, her visuals are insane. Yayo crop. Okay, we're watching this again. I've stopped focusing. I've stopped focusing. I'm so out of my zone. How much longer do we have before I can restart this? Thank God it's over. Thank God it's over. Thank God it is over. I am done. Let's go back. I don't know what to say. I really don't know what to say. I stopped focusing the moment I saw whoever that was in the Yale t-shirt. The moment. literally the moment. I fucking swear, and I mean, a lot of people will say this, I'm sure. I don't give a fuck. I'm sorry, but I swear, like I said, I lost focus. I got out of my zone. I swear, it's like I just kind of blacked out. That just flashed by me. It's Ginny? That's Ginny? That's Ginny? That's Ginny. Holy fuck. This very well might be quite a long video. I'm sorry, but she is incredible. Dude, who is in the center? Who is that? I'm sorry, it's so unnecessary. And I mean that in the best way. Must be that whip that I ordered. And a new crib for my daughter. Excuse me. Yo. What are these looks? Yo, what was the look? What are these looks? Like, man. What? I'm sorry, but what are these looks? Look at her. Right in the center. Look at her. She is death staring. Kyujin's 06? Man, I'm not gonna go back again. I'm sorry. I feel like I just had all the energy sucked out of me. Like, I feel like I just got slapped, man. I'm so, like, it's so hard to come back from that. Must be that whip that I ordered. Holy shit. You know how bad cold spoil I got when the New York knee went to Georgia. Move in a truck as a quarter. Holy shit. Like holy shit. Everyone jump on the floor. It's just talking, but not the way they go down into splits. Just shop like a ship from the York. Done with the talking, I'm up in the violence. Ask any about it. Also, this camera work is dope. Oh. Okay, so Gio is the one in the middle, actually. Dude, Ginny is insane. I'm sorry, To say I'm impressed is an understatement. We need to go back for the splits. I'm sorry. Where was the splits? Where was that? This is insane. This is insane. Dude, look at how Kyujin dropped into that. That's nuts. I'm sorry, we're ending it here for the health and safety of everyone. That's nuts. Who's this? Ginny? Oh no. Please. If you want to find what we're hiding, you will be acting like you're dumb. Boy, I'm telling your mama, she don't know about what you done, what you done. Don't be acting like you done. Naughty pictures on your phone. Vocals? Yo. Yo.
time up. Shouldn't let you. I know you've been telling lies. Let me ask you why. I never knew ya. Felt shooting. Hiding. Surprising. Smiling.
Is her leg okay? What? What?
Your mama.
What? 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 I'm so fucking confused. What? Man, there's so many things I have to say from two videos. So many things. What the fuck was that?
Boy, I'm telling your mama, your mama.
Yo, she capping. That is a joke. That's a joke. She literally fucking somersaulted with that mic. No feedback on the mic. Somersaulted with that shit. In front of a mirror. Got so close to the mirror. Sang like she did not just do a somersault into a mirror. Did like the splits or some shit. And then does this with the leg. What is that? And this is the same girl that we just saw. And her vocals are amazing. And if that mic's actually hot and they're live vocals, I don't know what to do with myself. Fourth gen's fucked. Fourth gen is absolutely fucked. Look, we got to continue, but I don't really know how. I don't think I've really been in a situation, and I've said this a lot recently. I don't think I've been in a situation where I'm just so taken aback by the talent of rookies as much as I am with like fourth generation groups. Of all the pre-debut content that I've ever seen for other groups, I don't think that I have been quite as taken aback as I am for fourth gen pre-debut content. It's just mental. Like, what he, like, it's an assault on your senses. What do you do with that information? How do you, like, appropriately process that in one watch? All right, who is this? Sonyun? I don't think I'm ready for a fourth member. I don't think I'm ready for Sunmi. This song's crazy. I'm sorry, before I play anything, I literally feel like I have been absolutely thumped across the face. Does that kind of make sense? If any reactors are watching this, maybe you'll know what I mean. But I feel like I've been absolutely thumped across the freaking face. Thumped. With like a textbook that's like maybe 2,000 pages thick. And just absolutely just oof. And like... I went into this, I was super hyped, and now I'm just mad, just confused. Like, I don't even know what to say. I don't even know what to say. Now the time has finally come. Oh no. Are they her live vocals? Oh my god, she's so slim. Okay. She's really pretty. Also, this set is really pretty as well. This scene, oh my god.
Oh,
got a really pretty voice. Hey. Ooh, clean. Somehow she really reminds me of Promise Nine's Nagyeong. Like, I think it's just like, she's like, she's got like a very small face, very pretty. Yo, chill. Even with the head down, she's sounding like that. This is definitely live vocals. Can I just say the quality for all of these videos is impeccable? Okay, I'm not sure how I was able to survive that. Oh, she's so pretty. I'm not sure how I was able to survive that, but goddamn, am I glad that I did. God damn, am I glad that I did. Okay, who's this? Kyujin. Oh no. Oh no. One of the first ones. Oh no. A little bit newer, black leather jackets. Oh no. Oh no. Ha ha ha. She's 05 liner? Every night. Yo, she is mad pretty. So am I. Okay. Black leather jacket. She's got mad star quality. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Said if you kiss me, I'm on the level. Oh shit, her voice. Woo! Damn! My, oh my! Hey. Okay! Okay, she strikes me as more of like a lead dancer, lead vocalist type vibe, or even main dancer. Like main dancer sub vocal. She's got a really pretty voice though. Like a nice lower register. Yo, she's so cute. She's so cute. Okay. Yeah, what are roles anymore when they can do it all, right? Okay, who's this? Kyujin again. Oh dear. Alright. No, it's you and Kyujin. Oh dear. Take a hit, shoot me down, I won't ever hit the ground, hit the ground. Now, this is you, right? Oh my god. Oh, this is about to send me. Oh no. Oh no. Oh my god, their dance is gorgeous. Oh my god. They're just mesmerizing.
Never going up.
sorry, but is there anything that is there anything that they can't do? Like, is there anything that they can't do? I'm just like, it's just nuts to me that we have, like, it's just nuts to me. What concept are they even going to debut with? Like, what, how are they even, what are we even going to wind up with? Rookie of the Year is, it's not going to be crazy. It's going to be a fucking bloodbath. It's going to be a war. It's going to be a bloodbath. We thought shit was bad now. No. No way. It's going to be a bloodbath. Understating it is saying that it's just going to be crazy. That's just understating it. Oh, now we've got a new one. Pay. Fuck, I don't even... I'm not even over these. We've only watched 5. It feels like I've been here for an hour. Man, that was gorgeous. Everything about that just draws you in. Like, I didn't know... Like, I didn't know that I could be quiet for that long. I don't even know what to say. Look, Bay, subscribe here real quick. I just... Break my heart. Oh no, short hair. Oh my god, this fucking shirt again. Always been known to say the that brand. Goodbye. And to love and lose 100 million times. And to get it wrong to know just why. Hey, hey. Are you falling? Say the love attention. You know you can get whatever you want for me. Whatever you want, you baby. Oh no. It's you in my fiction. I'm afraid of oh, no. The things you could do to me. Oh no. But when you say hello, oh my god, I know that was the end of it all. I should have said hello. Oh my god. Now that you let it go, am I falling in love with the one that could break my heart? She's ridiculous. Break my heart. Break my heart. Yo, she's so pretty. Yo, crazy voice. But when you say hello, ooh. Now then you let it go. Am I falling in love with the one that could break my heart? I love the way that she was doing like choreo in front of the mic. And then also the fact that like we get such good, amazing close-ups. Yo, I'm simping for the freaking camera work, if anything. The quality of these videos is out of this world. Out of this world. Out of this world, me, myself, and I. Look, we've got me, myself, and I to you. This is gonna be crazy. I had a little bit of lag, so the stream just cut out for a second, but y'all, massive old like, full screen, 3, 2, 1, to you. Killers. I don't need anything to get me through the night except the beat that's in my heart. Yeah, my god. Yeah, yeah. Thank you so much for the sub, man. Omega. Let's go back for that one. Let's go back for that one. Alright, 100%. Seeing better days, better time. My movies on your soul, better bring me down. Can't seem to get it right. It's crazy life. Beautiful voice. Broken promises, now way lie. Ooh. Ooh, I don't need a way to hold. Ooh. Even when the nights go, I got that fire in my soul. I don't need anything to help me satisfy. Cause it's beauty fill me good. Every time. Dude, she's got a gorgeous voice. Hey, hey. I love the way she's like, every time. The way she's like, enunciating. I'm in a better place. Let us better now. I'm the weak compromise. It's
overdue. Take my memories, take my tears, I'm so over you. Ooh, I don't need a word to hold. Even when the nights go, I got that fire in my soul. I don't need anything to help me satisfy. Those emotions feel me good, and it gets me
every time. This is a groove. Love it. I love it. I love the quality of this entire video. Everything from the sound production to the actual production itself. She sounds amazing. She's definitely my favorite vocalist so far. It's Holyun. Solyun and Pei.
시작하겠습니다.
Pei.
No, crazy man, crazy. It's crazy man, the thing you love the most, the sort of human, but let this.
They complement each other well. I think Bei and Jiu are definitely my favorite vocalists so far. This is chill. I vibe it. Ooh, the high five? Soyun's really pretty, man. I vibe this, man. Excellent, excellent group of teasers that JYP have put together for this, for these rookies, I think. These trainees, sorry. Hey. Wow. The way they sound together is really, really nice. I really love the way they sound together. The way they complemented each other with their harmonies too. Alright, no, who's this by? Fucking hell, Jinny Jiu and Kyujin, the last thing we needed. Here we go. More death. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, I know, no. I'm going back and I'm turning this down because not. No. No. What? Hey. Yo. Nike is Kyujin, right? Yes. She's insane. Actually insane. Oh, Dude, I love it how they're being hyped up so much. Hey, hey. It reminds me of like a 1 million dance studio video. Hey, hey, but better. Yo. Even the close-ups at the end. I'm not. That trio is so dangerous for me. That trio is so bad for my health. Hewan. Okay. Oh no. Oh, she looks so soft. Dude, that trio is bad for me. Just, dude, I totally agree. Fucking God, I love being a multi-stan. Solo, I could never. I could never. Ever. Hewan. I love you 3000. Take my goddamn heart. Baby, take my hand. I want you to be my husband. Cause you're my other man. And I love you 3000. Baby, take a chance. Cause I want this to be something. She's so sweet. Would of me. Now I've been beaten. Maybe you're my winner. Dude, this whole set looks so cozy. We got the Coors Cookie Monster on the left. Rainy scene in the window out to the right. Voice is so high and so sweet. Oh, what was that? Run! Yo, where was that? Okay. What was that? Run! I'm in love with her voice. Fuck it, we're watching the whole thing again. Whole thing again. I'm in love with her voice. Oh my God. Now having dinner. Maybe you're my winner. Hey. I see the way you smile. I'm thinking about the eye. You reach your pockets. Emotional lock it. And before you could ask, I answer too fast. And all my dude, friends, she's literally just talking in that part, and it's so like moving. Her voice is immaculate. Oh my God. I don't even know what to say. It's just the most soothing thing. Insane. insane. Yeah, just, okay, I found my bias for the fifth time. I really don't know what to say. Just, all I have to say is that I'm definitely gonna need a new album shelf, and I'm so glad that I bought one. I need to save money because I'm gonna need to. And this group is going to be insane. Insane. Like, dude, the fourth generation is already crazy as it is. You look at the talent pool that we have got right now. Consider this, right? Consider this, and this is part of what I've been working on with my essay, right? Consider this. Idol, IZ*ONE, and Luna are technically like the beginning of fourth gen. I don't really give a fuck about when people say that it starts or how long a generation is or whatever. I don't care, right? Idol, Luna, IZ*ONE. Absolutely iconic groups, right? Absolutely iconic. Now, consider the groups that have just recently debuted that are already crazy. You've got Purple Kiss. You've got Light Sun. You've got Aespa. You've got Weekly. You've got fucking Stacy now. Crazy competition. Crazy competitive. Already, right? You got Bugaboo, who literally just debuted, who I know already are going to be big. You've got Billy, who are about to. We're already losing our minds over them. Then you've got NBC's new girl group. You've got HYBE's new girl group that they're already creating as well. That's got possibly Sakura's, IZ*ONE's Sakura, and then also IZ*ONE's Chaewon in it. Then you've also got Island 2's group that's going to be coming. Then you've got fucking Kepler. Then you've got this. Then you've got Starship's IVE. Then you've got YG's group. What is the rest of the fourth generation going to look like? Because to me, it's just going to be a massacre. Like, it's just going to be a massacre. It's going to be an absolute massacre, man. Like, in terms of big groups. I know that there's a lot of other groups that are, you know, debuting within this who will, like, you know, likely be, you know, very popular, and of course we will wind up standing more than just these groups, but like all of these groups that I just mentioned, especially amongst the rookies, have the ability to be big groups, like big, like mid to top tier groups. And then even amongst the fourth generation, you've already got S tier groups like IZ*ONE already have achieved that status, and they're already gone. Like, Kepler's gonna go up there. We already fucking know. Oh, also, you've got ITZY, by the way. Huh. ITZY, already S-tier status. This group is gonna be S-tier status. I'm telling you. I'm calling it. Like, this group is going to be insane. HYBE's groups are going to be insane. IVE is going to carry Starship. It's gonna be crazy. Oh, I just, man, this group of videos just make me think that this group is just gonna be, oh, it's gonna be crazy. You know, the most mental thing about all of this is, the most mental thing is that this group, right, this blind package sold 66,000 copies. 66,000 copies. ITZY's debut album, which was super highly anticipated, sold over 77,000. People bought this and bought into this group without knowing a single thing. No members, no songs, no title, no name, no concept, nothing. This group, and this is, of course, not talking, because I absolutely fucking love ITZY. I stand the hell out of ITZY. This is not talking about anything, but this group has the ability to be JYP's best girl group. Literally. They've got the ability. it's going to be insane. Like, I don't even think that I can even fully wrap my head around, like, how to explain this right now. Like, just how crazy this group's going to be. You've got that much interest in a group that hasn't even been announced when they're debuting yet. And then we see this, and imagine how many people have fallen in love with them just by looking at this. And then once the members are actually announced and we start receiving MV teasers and all of, like, the official JYP promo stuff, imagine what this group is going to look like. Oh, it just kind of boils my brain. And so I'm going to stop talking about it because otherwise I think I might die. It's going to be absolutely crazy, man. It's going to be nuts. I can't wait for it. I'm going to be keeping up, of course, with the rest of this pre-debut content as well. So, of course, if you guys enjoyed today's reaction, as much of a mess as it was, if you guys enjoyed any part of it whatsoever, then do make sure to obviously give it a like and obviously make sure to subscribe to the channel so you don't miss out on any more of my JYPN reactions, at least until they debut, because then after they debut, I mean, anyway, I'll still be reacting to them. Of course, it's just they'll have a different name, but dude, of course, go and check out the Patreon if you guys obviously want to, you know, go and check out some of my other reactions for other JYP groups, whether it be Twice or whether it be ITZY, because we've got plenty of content over there. But I really just want to say thank you so much once again for tuning in. Thank you so much to Twitch chat as well, as always, for your incredible love and support always. And until next time, y'all, take care of yourselves. Let me know what you thought down in the comments below. And until then, make sure that you guys are taking care of yourselves and staying happy. And I'll see you guys in the next one.